What's up, everyone? We have Grace and Chance in the studio.
아빠, Grace and Chance, 무슨 일 일까요?
My phone.
Alrighty, let's call one caller. Ask them one simple question
for a chance to meet Grace and Chance.
It's a fun.
Hello.
Hey. Hi, it's Grace and Chance. To win a day out with me, just answer this question. What is my last name?
Huh? 아, 빨리 다녀. 계속해줘, 빨리,
You have one chance and one chance only. What is my last name?
Last name 또 오빠!
다 떠올라! 아니야!
Hello?
Oh, my English!
루기뉴, 다 떠올 벌써 English.
So we just got here in Kuala Lumpur. Now it is sipping Diet Coke in the car and on our way to the first shoot of the day.
Hey, Jin from Hits FM and also from Ginny Boy TV. We're here on set today at MJ Cafe. We're shooting a scene with Grayson. We actually do YouTube videos, so we know today we thought that we'd get Grayson to be a part of it, and he agreed! So Grayson is going to be playing himself. He's going to be coming to Malaysia. He's going to order everything in Bahasa Malaysia, in Malaysian language. So it's going to be epic. Make sure you check it out on YouTube. It's going to be fun.
Kang Kung
Kang Kong
Kang Kang
Kong
Kang Kong Kung Berlak Chan
Kang Kong.
Oh God. Kung Fu Chow Kung Kang Berlak Chan. Oh yeah, got it right.
Kang Kong.
Kang Ku Kang Chandler Bing. King Kong. I'll just interrupt the whole thing and go King Kong.
Ku
Kang Berlak Chan. King Kong. King Kong! Why can't...
Cancun.
Can we just make it King Kong?
Think of like Cancun.
Ki-ki-ki-ki-ku. And then... Toys R Us is here too! Can we stop there and grab me a toy?
Don't worry, dude. We'll make sure we order the best for you to try.
Nah, I got this. Boss, Nasir Lamarck Satu Satay Kung Fu Chow Kung Kang Berla Chan Chu Ki Tiao and a side of fries and for drinks, maybe Milo Bing.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you. Thanks for having us.
So how it's going to start is the waiter's going to come, and the waiter will be like, yes. And we're like, don't worry, dude. We'll make sure we'll order the best for you.
No. I got this.
Yeah, exactly.
Brilliant.
Boss, Nasir Lemak Satu, Satay, Kung Fu Chow, Kung Fu.
It's good, man.
You guys are gonna hire me.
That is good, right?
How's this Malaysian so far sounding?
Better than my grandmother.
Okay, in action.
So, who's this guy meeting again? Okay, he's my cousin from Oklahoma. Now, he may be small, but he's got a big appetite.
We all ready?
I'm ready. Kanku.
Ah, there he is right now. Hi, Grayson.
Don't worry, Grayson. We will order the best there is for you. There.
Oh, okay. No. I got this. Boss, Nasi Lemak Satu, Satay, Kung Fu Chow, Kang Kung Belachan, and for drinks, Milo Bing. You got it. Isn't Malaysian food great?
It's all right!
It went well. My Malaysian was really good. I don't remember what I was saying now, but I did it very well on camera.
Oh, can I see it?
Yeah, sure.
So who are we meeting again?
Okay, you're meeting my cousin from Oklahoma. Now he's small, but he's got a big appetite, okay?
Good boss, Nasi Lemak Satu, Satay.
He still remembers the script. Yeah. I mean, like, wow, that's amazing.
Boom. So that was our first day in Kuala Lumpur. It was quite an easy day, actually. I got to speak in very bad Malaysian. But now it is time to go back to the hotel and rest up for tomorrow, because tomorrow is huge amounts of interviews. And then the next day is the show, which is going to be the really fun.
Thank you.
So who are we meeting again?
Okay, you're meeting my cousin from Oklahoma. Now, he's small, but he's got a big appetite, okay?
Oh, can he eat spicy food or not?
Oh, there he is right now.
Hi, Grayson.
How are you? Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
It's my cousin, Grayson. Oh, Arnold and Jason.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, sweet.
Shall we eat then?
Yes.
Let's order.
Boss. Alright, don't worry, Grayson. We'll order the best there is in Malaysia for you, okay?
No. I got this.
Order, boss?
Boss. Nasi lemak satu, sate, kung fu chow, kangkung belacan, chow kue tiao, and some fries, and for drinks, Milo Bing.
Okay.
Yeah, you got it. All right. Isn't Malaysian food great?
In the summer and out here in summer all around it, and I like the people and the places when all the colors come from all the different races, and I like almost all the things we've done. This all began in 1957.
Don't judge.
Oh no, I'm not judging. Hashtag love, hashtag photography, hashtag yummy in my tummy, hashtag Malaysia, fork and spoon.
Just because people seem different doesn't mean that they are. The way they dress, their language, the way they look, how old or young they are, that doesn't mean anything. We're all people and we're all the same. And we're all riding on this planet together. What you need to know is a child. Let it go, let it go. And sunshine and city light. And it's up to you how much fun a ride can be. You know, whether we fail or whether we don't do a good job, it's important that we try to go beyond.
It's like reaching your dream.
To push limits, taking a chance.
Even though whatever obstacles you meet,
to achieve something that you've always dreamt of doing.
If you try hard and if you work really hard for something, then something good's gonna come out of that. I really believe that if you set yourself to reach a goal, that one day you're gonna reach it.
Let it go, let it go.
He's hot. I'm his biggest fan.
He's cute.
Hi, Abu Kabar, everybody.
We know you Enchancers love him. So Astro Hits is letting you fanatics catch an exclusive session of Grace Enchants Hour. Follow his journey as he invades Malaysia, three cities back to back, and maybe even find yourself on screen. Catch him this 24th January at 1 p.m. Still not enough? We got repeats just for you. Exclusively on Astro Hits.